A new local business in Luzerne County is closed after a fire damaged the building. The fire breaking out yesterday at Bagel Bar in Kingston. The manager there confirms to us there was a small exhaust fan in the ceiling that caused an electrical fire. The new shop was supposed to hold its grand opening tomorrow, in fact, but now they're going to work on reopening within the next week, depending on the repairs.